Hello, and welcome to another adventure with ScootyDub. This is part 6 of the BC Road Trip series. In this episode, we hop in the kayaks and paddle farther than expected. Turns out kayaking on the ocean is no joke. We find a cove to set up camp for the night, and then we learned a valuable lesson about ocean tides. Don't worry, we survived, and we even managed to get the kayaks back on time. I hope you enjoy, and thanks for watching.
We just finished at Dodge Cove, and now we're getting back in the kayaks. We'll see on the other side.
He's released himself back into the ocean.
Woo-hoo-hoo. She is not warm out here. Ooh.
The ocean came from all the way out here, all the way past this log, all the way halfway up our tarp. So from all the way out there, the tide came all the way to right there. Pretty close to be washing away. We essentially had a waterbed.
And that was an adventure. Yeah.
Do you want to cut that one out? Because I swear.
Mover and out for now until we hike in an hour.
Over and out.